What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. When moving data from old iPhone to your iPhone SE, you will see this setting up your Apple ID screen. If it's stuck there for a long time without moving forward, learn what to do in this video. Let's begin with the force restart. Press and quickly release the volume up button, then press and quickly release the volume down button, then press and hold the side button. Let it go when you see the Apple logo. If you still need help, try using a different network when you start over. The issue might still persist, but don't worry, you can try to fix it with Reboot. Once connected your phone, click Start and select the Repair option to proceed. Let's try the Standard Repair, which is a no data loss option. Reboot will prepare you the newest firmware. Once downloaded it, you can start repairing. Well done! Let's go ahead and complete the transfer. This time we should be able to get past the Apple ID setup. And then, the transfer should be going smoothly. Here we are. The transfer is successful. So that's it. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, don't forget to share it with your friends. See you next time.